Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, the Old Testament, in the book of Daniel, Daniel chapter 10, when Daniel was praying to God. Daniel was fasting and praying, and the angels, Gabriel and Michael, come to help Daniel in his prayers. Daniel chapter 10, verse 1. In the third year of Cyrus, king of Persia, a thing was revealed unto Daniel, whose name was called Belteshazzar, and the name true, but the time appointed long. And he understood the thing and had understanding of the vision. In those days I, Daniel, was mourning 3 full weeks. I ate no pleasant bread, desirable food, neither came flesh nor wine in my mouth, neither did I anoint myself at all till 3 whole weeks were fulfilled. And in the 24th day of the first month, as I was by the side of the great river, which Hiddekel, the Tigris, then I lifted up mine eyes and looked, and behold, a certain man clothed in linen, whose loins girded with fine gold of upaz, his body also like the beryl, and his face as the appearance of lightning, and his eyes as lamps of fire, and his arms and his feet like in color to polished brass, and the voice of his words like the voice of a multitude. And I, Daniel, alone saw the vision, for the men that were with me saw not the vision, but a great quaking of terror fell upon them, so that they fled to hide themselves. Therefore I was left alone and saw this great vision, and there remained no strength in me, for my comeliness or vigor was turning me into corruption or frailty, and I retained no strength. Yet heard I the voice of his words, or the sound of his words, and when I heard the voice of his words, then was I in a deep sleep on my face, and my face toward the ground. And behold, an hand touched me and set me upon my knees, trembling upon my knees, and the palms of my hands, and he said unto me, O Daniel, a man greatly beloved. You can put your name there also. My name is Vinay, so I put, O Vinay, a man greatly beloved of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. God is Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. And he said unto me, O Daniel, a man greatly beloved, understand the words that I speak unto thee, and stand upright, for unto thee am I now sent. And when he has spoken this word unto me, I stood trembling. Then said he unto me, Fear not, Daniel, for from the first day that thou didst set thine heart to understand and to chasten thyself, or to humble thyself before thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, thy words were heard, and I am come for thy words. Thy words were heard, and I, Archangel Gabriel, am come for thy words. But the prince of the kingdom of Persia withstood me, that is, me here is the Archangel Gabriel, 21 days, but lo, Michael, the other Archangel, Archangel Michael, one of the chief princes, came to help me. Me here is Archangel Gabriel. And I remained there with the kings of Persia. Now I am come to make thee understand what shall befall thy people in the latter days, for he had the vision for days. And when he had spoken such words unto me, I set my face toward the ground, and I became dumb or speechless. And behold, like the similitude of the sons of men touched my lips. Then I opened my mouth and spake, and said unto him that stood before me, O my Lord, by the vision my sorrows have turned upon me, and have retained no strength. For how can the servant of this my Lord talk with this my Lord? For as for me, straightway there remained no strength in me, neither is there breath left in me. Then there came again and touched me like the appearance of a man, and he strengthened me and said, O man greatly beloved of God. You can put your name here again. My name is Vinay. O Vinay, greatly beloved of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. And said, O man, Daniel, greatly beloved, fear not, peace unto thee, and be strong, yes, be strong. And when he had spoken unto me, I was strengthened, and said, Let my Lord speak, for thou hast strengthened me. Then said he, Knowest thou wherefore I am come unto thee, And now will I return to fight with the prince of Persia, and when I am gone forth, though the prince of Grecia or Greece shall come. But I, Archangel Gabriel, will show thee that which is not in the scripture of truth, and none that holdeth with me in these things but Michael your prince, or Michael, the Archangel Michael. And also Luke chapter 1 verse 19. And the angel answering said unto him, I am Archangel Gabriel, that stands in the presence of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, and I am sent to speak unto thee and to show thee these glad tidings. All we got to do to pray is keep calling upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying, Jesus, 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 and Jesus will speak to you in your inner man, and he will guide you in your everyday choices and decisions. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.